No more hunger and thirst, but first be a virgin.